Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Still getting over a cold or something. It's not COVID. Don't worry. There's an undiscovered thing nearby, which I wanted to check out. Alright. It's actually not that close, because you have to take this circuitous route to get around. Might as well take care of what's around here, you know? So. What's this place? Oh, it's just love. The language of love. Sandblast? Sandblast? Something. Most precise thermal paste applicator. Oh my god. Oh, despacito. Wait a second. Just can't go in there. It's up and down and all around. Little kid crossing the street all by herself. Burritos. I am a fan of burritos, I must say. Are these two twins? Wait a second. Not exactly, I don't think. Must cross road. Do I dare? Nope, I don't trust that person. Running! Are we getting close to this thing? Yes, we are. Mega building. I think that's a fast travel? Yes. You know, I think I actually realized this. X for legend, okay. Hello?
B, gonna send you some malware. On purpose.
What?
A demon by bad. The runner you're gonna help out. You gotta hack a mega building subnet. Spike it with the files I send you. More deets attached.
I don't want malware. Geek type agent saboteur. Objective. Upload bad's malware. Oh, location mega building H11. That's like where I'm near. That's the fast travel. Bad got in touch with me. They like short nicknames and simple gigs, so I'll spare you their fixture spiel and get right to the point. You'll find Bad's malware attached to this message. You have to download it, just be careful, it's hella dangerous, and then upload it to the subnet in the H11 mega building. Piece of cake, right? Sorry to burst your bubbles, but you'll have Tygers on the prowl. Of course I will. Bad's plan is to attack some Arasaka subnet and use H11 as a smokescreen. Clever, right? Instead of leading to them, all traces of Bad's breach will lead right back to the mega building. FYI, our netrunner already hacked the mega building elevator, so getting into the server room won't be a problem. Wow, okay. Oh, so that's the unknown thing. It says that we're getting close to it. Oh, that's H10, so we want H11. I'm guessing it's here. Some of these people are walking like they're half dead. Christ, this is fast travel. I can't go in the building, it's just a fast travel. That's a tiger. But we don't need to engage them, right? Just in case. I could use a little X. I can't take it.
Last time I checked, service hours, not there.
Тигриные когти.
Yeah, so? Still don't know shit about subnets. No way they trace me.
Мне кажется, ты староват для игр в нетранера. Успокойся уже.
Grow up! Yo, fuck you! You don't know me, fucking Русский!
Просто... Ай, неважно. Обижайся сколько хочешь.
Hmm. Wish I could see what the other guy was saying.
My name is Jefferson.
Server Barnes, room.
And I approve this message.
I'm sure you do. I can't save right now. Now I can take it. Was it catch a tiger's toe? Should I be sneaking or something? That work? Yeah. Oh God, I've been seen. So, camera control, turn off. Wait. I didn't do it right. I think I was seen by this one? Oh no, it was a person that saw me. Someone's asleep. Okay. one over there too. I don't know if all those cameras. So what's over there? Racketeer. Oh, this is open. Oh, I'm looking at the camera. Should I distract enemies or just... making noise. Insufficient glitch. Now what is the... I forget what the ping does. One C again.
Gear, huh?
He's taking damage, see that? That's pretty cool. Oh!
I'll fuck you up, cunt!
So there's two of them, apparently? Good to hear it. So it's good to enjoy what you do. Ah.
God damn it.
You like that, huh? Might be the last one left. Sure looks like he is.
Oh,
and one to grow on. Okay, music. Oh, there's still someone that way. They're just not making a move. Maybe if I go a little bit away like this and pick up stuff, it'll stop freaking out. Nah, no such luck. Force open. Fail. Ah. There's a goodies in there. Oh my god. Advantage. Oh wait, I got a message. Contracts. WSR Glitter. WESFX 100 Doses Arasaka Boy. Yeah, I don't know what this is. Flaming Bart Moss by Bugbear. The Bugbear is a D&D monster. I can't get into these. Guess not. Oh, look! Maybe I can get in there through there somehow. Music's driving me insane right now. So, it's under me, this thing I'm gonna force open. Alright, let's deal with this last person. Technical ability. I don't have technical ability. I don't need to level anything up. No, nothing available. Oh, I see. There's someone back there. Is that the Netrunner? I need to kill her, right? That was noisy. The undoing fall of the first net. I don't mean to do that. A wreath? I got a BD wreath. Battery low capacity. Increases max charge and charge damage by 10%. Slow rotor. Increases mantis blade attack speed by 20%. I don't think I've ever seen this stuff. Oh, so now I can save, right? Did that work? Who is Dr. Paradox? I gotta read all this stuff when I get out of here. And we'll get to it shortly. Once we're out of here, and I can do so at my leisure. Oh, hey. Is that just $1 euro? Well, that was $1 euro. Jacking in. Uploading malware. Okay. What is that? Sometimes you just can't get stuff. Alright, alternate way out. I dig it. Maybe we can get into that back room. Server room. Is this the back room? Oh, I don't know, but there's something over here. Multi-layered maroon scale syn-coated bomber. And wow. 2,223 euros. Sweet. Transfer to my account. Thank you very much. I still wonder about that back room. Ow. Oh jeez. I was like, what the hell is that? Now this is where I couldn't get in. I can't just, like, whack it. Oh, hey. Missed that. Was it Pop Turd? Seriously? I was like, who the hell's talking? I want to see if I can get back there. Oh, what the hell? I fell down? All of a sudden, I can't climb ladders. It's that. Okay, it's here. Right, back room. Yeah, I don't think this is gonna lead me there. Okay. Is there another? I came from here. I mean, is there any sense to... Can I continue? No, I have to just drop down. Oof. That was interesting. Catch a tiger by the toe.
Hello, Night City.
Bat's happy, which means I'm happy, which means you get your eddies and everyone's happy.
Awesome.
Contract closed. Thanks, V.
Well, I got more money. I got street cred. And all that good stuff. What do I see? How much? That's how much I have. I think I can pay back the Victor Vector now. I don't know what it's called. Paid in full. It says 21 mil, but I think it's 21,000. Alright. We'll do that. Well, that's not close, is it? Not exactly. But I can fast travel from Mega Building H10. To Bradbury and yeah, that's a good idea.
You blind?
Yes. That's why I'm about to begin reading. I like that. Assault in progress. I really want to get involved with that right now. There's always something going on. Is it these people that I saw over here? Pretty much. You guys assaulting in progress over here? I'm overheating. What's uploading? Somebody try to hack me? Is that what that is? Two of them. I don't want the body.
Let's get this over with. Show yourself.
Oh, there's another. Is that it now? Somewhere over there. My mom is looking for me. New item. Oh, that's her. Mommy's dead. Oh, hi. Ow. There's a lot more than I thought there were originally were. He wasn't, one of them, was he? I hit an innocent bystander. I hit Scott Donnelly. Sorry, Scott Donnelly. I see you. Okay. Now I think the police are not looking for me at this point. Not sure why. I didn't do that, did I? I don't want to get hurt, but I want this. What was that? Sorry, I didn't mean to. Is that Scott Donnelly? I'm sorry about that. And see, I'm sorry about that, Dima. Hope you weren't that close with him, but. Well, there's a lot of goods around here. Look at that. I can't get that. Why can't I get that? I can't get it. Is this something? No. Nothing back here. There's stuff over there that I missed. Oh, from this guy. Sweet. Anything back here? The flies are already gathering. Oh, the humanity. Take that golden chain. Glowing. Skill shard for breach protocol. Nice, increases breach protocol time. Ooh. Nano relays and alert? What's a shard called? Alert. You're gonna read all that stuff. Archive conversation from Hideto and Akari. I'll read that now. Hideto says, yo, I know who talked. Said you were Gain. Going in the building, sorry. Akari says, who? Hideto says, girl, I might be dumb, but I ain't that dumb. Eddie's first, then Intel. Akari says, listen, gonk, I'm a count to five, and if you don't give me that name, I'm gonna shove your balls so far up your ass that you choke on them. Akari says, one, two, three. Hideto says, Martin Lorenz. Choom's name's Martin Lorenz. Techie here. Said to hide. Akari says, see? Wasn't so hard, was it? I like her style. Too bad she's dead and I can see her brains or something. Crazy stuff going on here, isn't it?
Game is more stressful than life itself.
Sometimes. Yeah, sometimes it is.
Hello.
Hi. Guys, chill out. Fight's over.
What do you want?
Peace, love, and understanding. I'm going to call in an episode here. We're going to head back to Victor to pay off our debt. I'm sure he'll enjoy that. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.